my favorite places in the world to come. I mean, really, of anywhere in the world, Germany is the country where I get the most love. I'm not blind, it's true. So, last show of the tour in Germany, and so we just gotta make this the best one of them all, right? Yeah. We know before we came on tour, I was actually searching for some ideas to add into my show because I wanted to be inspired. I wanted to do some new fun things I'd never done before, and I got an idea when I was at a Lady Gaga concert not too long ago. Sexiest thing, where she basically did a costume change on the stage. And, I mean, in hers, she was basically naked by the middle of it. I mean, she was naked by the middle of it. And no one wants to be a copycat. So, I thought to myself, okay, I can do this in my own very... objective to be super sexy like Lady Gaga.
I can know.
So.
Yeah.
Guys, I said Lady Gaga show, not Nicki Minaj.
Oh.
Sorry about that. Anyways, but as far as my overall goal of being super sexy, though, I mean, let's be honest.